A couple of months ago, I was driving my daughter back to her college in New York City. We're driving down, I think, 7th Avenue. Off in the distance, I see the Garden Marquee, and it's advertising upcoming events. And I start to think, wow, I wonder if they're going to show the Hall of Fame. Here comes WWE Hall of Fame. And then inside, I think, I wonder if they're going to show me. And it's hope against hope, because I don't believe I'd ever actually been on the marquee. And there I was, Mick Foley, full color picture, taking up the entire marquee. And I turned to my daughter, I said, no, wow, Dad's on the marquee at Madison Square Garden. And just then a semi truck pulled up next to us, obscuring her view. And when the truck pulled away, I was no longer there. To this day, she thinks I made up the story about being in the marquee on Madison Square Garden. So if you could please pull some video evidence, I could regain my credibility in my own family. Thank you.